dudes.
Buddy joined your channel.
What's up, Boomer? Elite's not able to talk. He's not very elite right now. He's just pro gamer.
Not that he's not elite. He's just need to be reborn.
Oh, his headsets are charging. It's... Oh, we are so boned. Elite, if you can read this, help. Speed up whatever you're doing over there, because this AMX just outplayed our V4 hard. And maybe not. Hey! Hey! How are you guys losing? Like, we had extra tanks of theirs over here. I'm gonna go with our team sucks. We're down 8k that I can see. Okay, there's two freaking tier 10 TDs. at their base. A badger and a 6/8.
I wouldn't go that way then.
Yeah, but that means there was two tier 10 TDs not fighting our guys.
Not from close range.
Oh, come on. Someone backhand him. This 6/8 just walked across the open and lived. Badger hit me for 573 with an armor piercing shell. Freaking high roll.
Can Elite hear you? He just can't talk. Is that what it is?
I don't even know. He hasn't responded. Scoot his back. Gonna get up behind him. Freaking distracting.
I appreciate it. Acknowledged.
Armor piercing round just bounces off this dude. I just bounced the side of a Skoda. Come he high rolled. Holy Jesus. That was an epic carry. He's gotta feel mad. He's gotta feel so mad. Even high rolled at the end. I'm putting that one on my YouTube channel. That was way too much fun. Oh, man. I'm shaking.
What tier are you running?
We were running... He readied up at 10. Like, I don't care. But that was... I think the arty player just messaged me. No, it was one of the SCOTAs. He was like, he must be watching anything. He's like, go to cap, do this. It's like, nah, I'm gonna win this thing. It was one of those games where you just like up and down are like, you know, I really think we need to win this. And then proceed to do it. I almost threw it at the end. Like, I went to kill the SCOTA and my shot just whiffed. I even have it recorded.